Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about resistome of carbapenem and colistin-resistant Klebsiella pneumonia clinical isolates. Sara Lemo-Neko is the lead author. Viewers, the emergence and dissemination of bacterial enzymes able to inactivate most beta-lactam antibiotics in Enterobacteria ca is of increasing concern. The concurrent spread of resistance against colistin and antibiotic of last resort further compounds this challenge further. Whole genome sequencing WGS can play a significant role in the rapid and accurate detection characterization of existing and emergent resistance determinants, an essential aspect of public health surveillance and response activities to combat the spread of antimicrobial resistance bacteria. The current study WGS data was used to characterize the genomic content of antimicrobial resistance genes, including those encoding carbapenemases in 10 multidrug resistance K. pneumoniae isolate from Pakistan. No plasmid-mediated determinants of colistin resistance were detected, but disruptions and mutations in chromosomal loci previously reported to confer colistin resistance were observed. The authors concluded that application of WGS to molecular epidemiology and surveillance studies would provide both a more complete understanding of the global distribution of MDR isolates and robust surveillance tool useful for detecting emerging threats to public health. Viewers, this article was published in June 2018 in Journal of PLOS1. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.